This is the time that I would like to acknowledge all of those in our lives. If we could take a moment and just live up to it, own it, that would be just fine. Because they make these sacrifices just to get us through the night. And all of a sudden it's like a who turned off the lights. Then I look up to my mother and a tear comes to her eye. But she will be alright.
Alright. Alright.
She said, good enough, just won't make it. Kids, you gotta take it into your own hands. Oh my God, it's making sense. With all this time we're hanging around, sitting on the fences. Good enough, just doesn't make it. Kids, you gotta take it.
So take a look around you, these people founded you from a conversation. And how about a holler for all adults who don't get bothered when you keep them waiting? What about that 7 a.m. call? Can you come get me at this place? And there's a hole in the rug from all the steps that you've been pacing. And I look up to my father and I thank him for his patience. I'll finally say it, I think we'll make it. We finally made it. We finally made it. And then he said,